What is up guys, this is Crackwood Tech here and I'm back with another video, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install multiple ROMs on Moto X Play using multi-ROM boot manager. Guys, I do create videos on Android, iOS and other operating systems, so don't forget to hit subscribe button if you have not subscribed to my channel yet. To get started with this method, you need a Motorola X Play with unlocked bootloader and root access. Links to all the videos including how to unlock bootloader and how to get root access on your Motorola X Play will be linked down below in the description box. So without any further ado, let's get started. Step 1, you are required to install modified version of TWRP that supports multi-ROM boot manager. First of all, download these three files on your device. The link to these files will be linked in the description. And also go to the Play Store and download an app called Flashify. So once the installation is complete, you are required to flash that modified TWRP through this Flashify app. Grant all permissions including root access to this Flashify app. Tap on recovery image option and select the recovery that you want to flash on your device. Recovery has been flashed successfully, so now let's boot into recovery. Step 2, install multi-ROM boot manager on your device. To install multi-ROM boot manager, you need to boot into the recovery. Now when you tap on this icon, you will see this message, multi-ROM not found. So this means we have not installed multi-ROM yet. So yeah, now we are going to install multi-ROM unofficial zip file. Now to install multi-ROM boot manager, tap on install and search for the zip file and install it. Once that is done, wipe Delvi Cache and hit reboot system option. So now guys, multi-ROM boot manager has been installed. So whenever you boot your device up, you will see something like this on your device. In here, you can choose any ROM that you have installed on your device and you can boot into it easily. Since I haven't installed any other ROM, so I don't have any other boot option. You also have some MISC options in the MISC settings like reboot to recovery, reboot to bootloader, etc. Guys, watch this video till the end to know how to add secondary ROMs on your device and how to manage them or delete them. And guys, also don't forget to check out my playlist for Motorola X Play custom ROMs. It may help you in selecting the best custom ROMs for your Motorola X Play. Now let's see how can we add other ROMs to this device. To add ROMs to this device, just reboot to recovery. Once you are in the recovery, tap on this icon over here and tap on add ROM option. Now select ROM type and storage path. Now just simply install the ROM as you would have done while installing it as primary ROM. Once the installation is complete, tap reboot option and your phone will be rebooted and you will be presented with multi-ROM boot manager screen. As you can see, I have got this Viper Lux option. This is my secondary ROM. To boot into it, just double tap it. So now what if you want to delete a secondary ROM? To delete or manage a ROM, just boot into recovery again. Tap on this menu icon again and tap on list ROMs option and then select the ROM whichever you want to delete or manage. Now here you can perform all the operations on this secondary ROM. You can wipe Delvik cache, you can backup it, you can rename it, or you can install zip files. Let's delete this ROM. Yeah, it worked. That ROM is gone. Guys, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also don't forget to read the description of this video, that is important. So that was all for today. Thank you guys.